into.
Then you come into a small living area, and then a small kitchen, and then you've got two bedrooms and two baths upstairs.
So you're going to keep the kitchen right up front?